Last year, the latest real estate news with Mariah Carey was the 10,000 square foot mansion she was renting during the lockdown in Bedford, New York. This time around, Mimi is working on selling a not-so-glamorous estate in Westchester County she bought for her mother back in 1994. And while Mariah can afford any mansions she pleases, her real estate portfolio is on the smaller side these days. The singer maintains her longtime triplex penthouse in Manhattan, as well as a beachfront property on Windermere Island in the Bahamas. Today, we're gonna see some of the homes Mariah Carey owns. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Mariah Carey is a singer, songwriter, record producer, and actress who's best known for her 5-octave vocal range, unique singing style, and signature use of the whistle register. Not to mention, it's that time of year for the so-called Queen of Christmas's hit song to play over and over again on the radio. At least it will be at my house. Mariah is the second best-selling female artist of all time and one of the 15 best-selling artists overall. Her net worth is currently pegged at an estimated $320 million. But instead of buying up multiple properties like some celebrities do, Mariah seems to keep a couple favorites and lease out extremely luxury ones when she sees fit. Just like last year when she retreated to Bedford Corners during the pandemic alongside her kids and staff, to a mansion valued at about $10 million, boasting wild features like a 90-foot-long violin-shaped pool. Hey guys, it's Kara the Vampire Slayer, back with another exclusive house tour here in Famous Entertainment. This one, looking at the homes of Mariah Carey. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit me up on Instagram to chat. Now let's get into this video. In October 2021, it was reported that Mariah was trying to offload a home that's not up to her usual glamorous standards. Located in Lewisboro, New York, this abode is actually where Mariah's mother calls home, or at least she used to. Mariah has reportedly had a slightly distant or on and off relationship with her mother, former opera singer and vocal coach Patricia Carey. Either way, in 1994, Mariah shelled out $419,000 to buy her mama a secluded home in the quiet town of Lewisboro in Westchester County, New York, and it's about an hour and a half's drive from Midtown Manhattan. It was at this residence where in July 2001, Patricia dialed 911 while Mimi was in the middle of a violent nervous breakdown during her promo tour for Glitter. And it's also where Mariah retreated after being released from the private hospital. While it's unclear just how often Mariah went back to stay at her mom's house, it seems the pop star was in a rush to sell the home after she moved her mother to a high-end assisted living facility in Florida last fall. Patricia Carey's former Westchester County spread sat on almost 6 acres of land and has now been sold for $575,000 to a local couple. Built in 1982, much of the interiors were dated, but after some renovations and TLC, I'm sure the home could easily be modernized. The home wasn't short on space either, spanning over 3,000 square feet inside with 4 bedrooms and 2.5 baths throughout, so it definitely has potential. The wood-covered contemporary had wood floors with wear and tear, wall-to-wall carpeting that also needed some help, and a dated kitchen with rental-grade appliances. Not to mention, the home only had central air on the first floor, which would definitely be an issue for sleeping quarters in the humid New York summers. Either way, listing materials warned future buyers about this, describing Mariah's mom's abode as a call to all builders and DIY enthusiasts to bring this contemporary up to date. I mean, at least they were honest. The property was surrounded by thick woods for total privacy and offered lush and gated grounds. In comparison to the interiors, the grounds were actually quite stunning with sprawling lawns, a lily pond, a swimming pool, and a petite screened gazebo. Now let's check out Mariah's longtime Manhattan penthouse. She acquired this property in 2000 for an unrecorded amount, and it was done up to the nines by decorator Mario Buada before it was featured in Architectural Digest. Mariah purchased her lavish penthouse triplex in the Franklin Tower, a 17-story condo redevelopment that used to be a bank back in the 30s. Mariah lives in the famed Tribeca neighborhood of New York City, and apparently the main penthouse alone cost her $5.5 million. She then went on to purchase the unit just below to combine them, and while we don't know exact amounts, it likely cost her about $10 million, not including the renovations. Mariah's mansion-sized penthouse boasts nearly 13,000 square feet of space, 4 beds, and 4.5 baths, right in the heart of Manhattan. When the place was custom designed, there were influences of Art Deco, which the building's architecture also reflected. There are bronze limestone floors throughout and an opulent chandelier in the entry, while the living room doors are decked out in silver leaf. Back in the day, Mariah showed off her apartment for MTV Cribs, but she's definitely freshened things up since then. We also know the singer loves her kitchen, as she likes to entertain and cook. When she's not cooking up her signature pasta sauce, Mimi can retreat to her master suite, which has stunning city views and one of the most amazing closets ever. Her massive custom walk-in closet has room for any shoe, special outfit, or bag you could imagine, and Mariah loves to put it all on display. Other features of Mariah's penthouse include a home movie theater with an aquarium on one of the walls and an under-the-sea vibe, as well as a spacious rooftop terrace that would have any New Yorker jealous. There's an entire seating area outside, as well as a hot tub overlooking city lights. While it was reported back in 2012 that Mariah was selling her retreat in the Bahamas for $5.5 million, it's said that she still owns it and it's been taken off the market. This compound is located on Windermere Island in the Bahamas, a spot where privacy-seeking celebrities and even British royals love to holiday. It's a slim, slightly remote piece of pink sand off the Bahamian island of Eleuthera. It's only accessible via private helicopter or a guard-gated bridge, so safe to say, it's exclusive. While Mariah was vacationing here for years, she eventually bought up a beachfront estate called Villa Sea Lily around 2008, which spans 4,000 square feet, divided between 4 pavilions with 3 beds and 3 baths. She and her ex-husband, baby daddy Nick Cannon, actually got hitched here in a secret beach ceremony in 2008, so perhaps that's why she tried to unload the property in the past. Anyways, her Bahamas compound is made up of 4 pavilions arranged around a courtyard, and aside from the interior space, there's 3,500 square feet of marble walkways, terraces, and covered outdoor living spaces. It's much like a resort, and a pair of pavilions offer the bedrooms and bathrooms that surround the kitchen and staff quarters. All of the bedrooms at Villa Sea Lily have wet bars, and at least one of the suites boasts a private living room. The main outdoor living and dining area is airy and located just above the swimming pool, offering amazing beach and ocean views. This space includes a stone fireplace, built-in barbecue, and more. The swimming pool is 40 feet long and surrounded by terraces to sunbathe, and it sits between the main outdoor living pavilion and the sand. The compound also offers a beachside ramada to escape the sun. So now that we've taken a look at the homes of Mariah Carey, I think I'm gonna wrap this house tour up here. We not only checked out the 2 properties Mariah has long owned in Manhattan and in the Bahamas, but also her mother Patricia's older home, which she just sold in Westchester County. What did you think about Mariah's real estate? If you guys want to see that crazy rental house she occupied during the pandemic, just check out our former house tour on her. Be sure to let me know your favorite Mariah home down in that comment section. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!